A woman is in the hospital after a domestic-related stabbing late Tuesday night in Baltimore County. Dundalk officers responded to Gray Place just after 11:30 for reports of a stabbing. There they found the victim with multiple stab wounds. She was taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. Police say the woman knew the suspect, but their identities are being withheld pending charges.